guys, it's Pia here. Welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Undertale. So it's been a while since I played this. It's actually been a few weeks, so I'm kind of excited to get back into it, but I might have forgotten how to do a few things, so, you know. So a lot of you have been screaming at me in the comments of my videos to do different things, and I learned that you can heal by using items, which is pretty self-explanatory, but I just didn't kind of think of doing that in the battles. Use the box, yes. Oh. Hello, tough glove. I'm not gonna put anything in there. So yeah, let's see. What can we do with this? Use? Oh, great. Yeah, because people were saying that I should equip things as well. Like, I threw away that dagger. And, you know, I'm not sure if that was a good idea, but it's gone, so. What can you do? Anyway, let's battle this dude. Snowdrake flutters forth. Okay, let's see. He looks pretty scary. I'm gonna joke at him. You make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. Oh, I'm sorry. Don't attack me, please. Oh yeah, you're kind. Snowdrake realized its own name is a pun and it's freaking out. That's so funny. Okay, I'm gonna joke at you again. Oh, okay, so it's not the right thing to do. Apparently. Whoa! Oh yeah, and lots of people were angry at me because I was so bad at the battle with Toriel. Snowdrake is smiling at its own bad joke. I'm glad. I'm gonna laugh at it. You laugh at Snowdrake before it says anything. No, but he just... But you just said a joke. What are you... I'm sorry. That was mean. I didn't mean to do that. Whoa. Snowdrake is assessing the crowd. Can I just spare you? What am I supposed to do to you? Heckle you? You tell the Snowdrake that they're unfunny. Oh, that's just rude. This won't be funny either. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm sure it's not gonna be funny because I'm gonna die soon. Spare you. Better not snowflake out. Okay, what am I supposed to do to you? What's your problem, dude? Snowdrake is smiling at its own bad joke. Why can't I just laugh at you? Why? You laugh at Snowdrake's pun. See? Laughs. Dad was wrong. What? Oh, you're a little weirdo, aren't you? But I like you anyway. Hey, there we go! So you gotta wait until he says a good joke, and then you gotta laugh at it, and then you can go. Okay, let's hope- oh boy, there's Papyrus. Oh boy. So, as I was saying about... Undini? I don't know, that's how they pronounce it in Tales of Symphonia. Undine? Undine? Yeah, you can laugh at me, it's fine. I do not know how to pronounce these guys' names. What is happening? Papyrus is like freaking out.
Sans, oh my god, is that a human?
Yes, it is. Oh boy.
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Ow!
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will! I'm gonna... I'll be so... popular! Popular, popular! Human, you shall not pass this area. I, the great Papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you.
Please don't!
You will be delivered to the capital. Then! I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue. Only if you dare.
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for ya.
Thanks, Sans. I can count on you. I'm just gonna go back here and up to see if there was anything that I missed. Which I did. That is a fishing rod. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in. Yes. All that's attached to it. To the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call. Why not? You send the line back out. Okay. I'll just leave it there. Yeah, I'm sorry about me not being able to pronounce these guys' names. I'm just like trying to guess how to pronounce them, and it is what it is. Ice Cap struts into view. Oh, you're so cute! I'm gonna compliment you. You're so cute! You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat.
Duh, who doesn't know?
Oh, well, you know, you should be a little bit more, you know, grateful because I'm giving you such a nice compliment. Here comes that new clothes smell. Yeah, okay. Ignore and steal seem like really mean things to do, but... I'm gonna steal something. You tried to steal Ice Cap's hat, but it's not weakened enough. Help, fashion police! These monsters are just a bunch of weirdos. I like it. Ice Cap makes sure its hat is still there. Okay, I'm gonna ignore you. You manage to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. It looks annoyed. Hello, my hat's up here. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. Ice Cap is secretly checking if you're looking at it. I'm gonna try to steal it again. Oh, come on. I knew it. Thief. Whoa! Okay, no, that's... How did I manage to get hurt by that? Ice Cap is secretly checking if you're looking at its hat. Fine. You inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. Envious? Too bad. Don't know what to make of this. What am I gonna do with you? I'm gonna keep ignoring you. You continue not looking at Ice Cap's hat. It seems defeated. Fine, I don't care. Okay, so... How? Ice Cap is desperate for attention. Okay. Oh, these guys are so weird. There's some narration on this cardboard box. You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this? You ponder. I bet it was that very famous royal guardsman. Note, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. So, I'd assume that was Papyrus' doing. Oh boy. Okay, let's see if I can heal. Someone said I should keep these spider things for when I actually meet a spider. So I'm gonna use a monster candy. You ate the monster candy, you recovered 10 HP. Cool. Absolutely no moving. Whoa. Hello. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example a human, I'll make sure it never moves again. Ah! Who are you? Doggo blocks the way. Oh no. I'm gonna pet you, you're so cute. Doggo is too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch. Okay, I'm gonna take your word for it. Oh! Yes! Doggo can't seem to find anything. I'll try to pet him again. You pet Doggo. Ah, he's happy! What? I've been pet. Oh, he looks like he's freaking out. I'm gonna spare him. This is something, pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Oh. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, should I? Hello, is anybody there? No. Okay. That was cool. I actually did something good. Someone's been smoking dog treats. So weird. Oh, here's this guy again. What up, Sans?
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. That is written in yellow for some reason.
Okay. I'm gonna think of all the blue stop signs in the world. Oh, I see. I hate these ice puzzle things, by the way. They're like the worst thing and like Pokemon and all that. Who is this? He's so cute! Lesser dog appears. Oh, I wanna pet you so much on the head. You barely lifted your hand and lesser dog got excited. He's so cute! Oh my gosh! That is adorable! I would almost like want it to attack me. Lesser dog is barking excitedly. There you go! Oh, so cute! North ice, south ice, west ice. East, snowed in town. And ice. Okay, let's go look at some ice up here in the north. Hello, snowman! Hello, I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Oh, yes. Thank you, good luck. You got the snowman piece. Am I able to eat it? Would that be rude? How am I doing? By I mean the piece of me I gave you. Okay, by the way, I know that a lot of people have asked me to do longer episodes of this, but I am unable to do that, unfortunately, because it would take too long to export these videos, and I want to make as many parts as possible of this for you to enjoy. Anyway.
You're so lazy! You were napping all night! I think that's called sleeping. Excuses, excuses! Oh ho, the human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles! I think you will find this one quite shocking! For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze! When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sounds like fun, because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now.
Okay, watch me fail.
Sans, what did you do? I think the human has to hold the orb. Oh, okay.
No. What are you doing? Alright, I have to remember that.
Hold this, please. Okay, try now.
I see what you did here, my dear Papyrus.
Incredible, you slippery snail. You solved it so easily, too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. He will surely be confounded. I know I am.
Sans, any sound advice for me?
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
Very cool. Very, very- oh my gosh, not as cool as this guy. Who are you?
I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer. Hello, would you like some nice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15 gold.
Yes.
Here you go, have a super duper day.
Thanks, dude. Yeah. Okay, I don't want any more. Maybe I'll have some more. Yeah, sure. Okay. Maybe it heals me. I don't know if it does. I'm just assuming things. Oh, here we go. This is probably a puzzle. What is this? Hey! Whee! I'm playing football! It's fun. Sorry, soccer, for those of you who think football is something else. Okay, I'm gonna let it be. Sup, Sans?
I've been thinking about selling treats too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5 gold.
Yes.
Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50.
Okay, I'll support your business.
Really? How about 5,000?
I don't have that much money.
5,000... No, 50,000 gold. That's my final offer. What? You don't have the money? Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow.
Okay then. Cool. Very cool. Good job, Sans. His?
Hers.
Smell danger rating. Snow smell, snowman. White rating. can become yellow rating. What? Unsuspicious smell. Puppy. Blue rating. Smell of rolling around. Weird smell, humans. Green rating. Destroy at all costs. I don't get it. Okay. Right, I'm gonna have to stop this episode quite soon, because, as I said, I can't make them too long, otherwise it'll take ages for them to export. So I hope that you guys don't mind that these are about 15 minutes long, and there will be lots of these episodes. I try to upload them every 4 days, but I'm gonna try to start uploading them a little bit more frequently, if possible. I just have to make sure that I have time to actually play this and do these things. But, yeah, I'm gonna stop it here, and until next time, see ya!